everyone, I'm Agent Leny at your service. For today's vlog, gusto ko lang pong ipakita sa inyo guys ang mga scheduled flight ngayong January and also the travel ban. So maraming nagtatanong sa akin kung close ba ang airport or may flight ba dahil sa travel ban na nirelease ng government and also dahil sa bagong virus. So panoorin niyo po yung video to para maging updated kayo guys. Watch this video until the end. Now let's talk the travel ban international. So start na talaga to guys nung December 30, late upload na lang to until January 15 muna yung restriction na to. So i-update ko na lang po kayo for the next update din po ng government in compliance with IATF. Okay guys, the travel ban is included the United Kingdom, United States. The United States, effective po siya January 3, 2021. Start yun guys, 12:01 a.m. Dun pa po yung restriction mag-start for United States. Then the South Africa, Switzerland, Italy, Denmark, Israel, Hong Kong, Spain, Ireland, and the Netherlands, Singapore, Lebanon, Japan, Canada, Germany, Sweden, Australia, France, Iceland, and South Korea. Okay, lahat ng mga nabanggit ko guys, kailangan po pagdating sa Philippines, when they arrive, kailangan nila ng 14 days quarantine. So, kung wala dito yung place nyo, galing kayo sa bansang hindi nakalagay dito, ganun pa rin po yung protocol. Pagbaba nyo po ng plane, isa-swab test lang kayo 2 to 3 days, then pwede kayong i-release guys. Yung uuwing province, hindi po pwedeng lumabas. So, meron akong vlog about dyan, yung mga kung gusto nilang lumabas agad, gusto nilang umuwi. So, panoorin nyo na lang yung video nito, ilalagay ko pa din po after this video. So, take note kung foreigners kayo guys. Kung Filipino nationals naman, exempted naman po dito, pwede pa rin po silang pumasok ng bansa. Exempted po sila this travel restriction. So, this restriction is for the foreigners. Kailangan po nilang modified arrival and quarantine procedure registered via, ayan dyan sa Red Cross guys, as early as 3 days before departure. Then, undergo free RT-PCR test upon arrival through Philippine Red Cross. And for passenger originating from the list, countries undergo 14 days mandatory quarantine for free. Okay, free kayo guys kung i-quarantine kayo or kung gustuhin nyo din, i-quarantine na lang kayo sa government facilities. Pero kung pipili kayo ng hotel mo, own expense yun guys. For passenger transiting through the list, countries undergo hotel quarantine until negative RT-PCR test result are obtained and complete your 14-day quarantine at home. So this applies to eligible passenger departing from or have the listed countries under Philippine regulation in the past 14 days before scheduled arrival in the Philippines. So, yan muna for today ang update about sa travel restriction. So, sana huwag kayong maguluhan kasi po, lahat naman naka-post and i-update ko kayo for the following details po guys. So, yan lang po muna for today. Okay guys, this is the clear explanation about the travel ban that all passengers, whether Filipino citizen or foreigner nationals who are originating from the U.S. or who have traveled to the U.S. within the 14 days period prior to entering the Philippines and they're arriving before 12:01 a.m. January 3, 2021 will not be prohibited from entering the country but will have to undergo a 14-day quarantine at a stringent quarantine facility. Passengers allowed to enter the Philippines from the U.S. within the above-mentioned period must undergo RT-PCR testing on arrival. An absolute 14-day quarantine must be completed even if a passenger gets a negative result in the RT-PCR test. In continuation guys, returning overseas Filipino may choose their own quarantine hotel from the list of the DOT hotel for stringent quarantine. So stringent, it means mas pinahigpit po siya na facility for quarantine for an OFW. Then the above restrictions are mandated by the latest resolution of the Interagency Task Force on the Management of Infectious Disease restricting travel into the Philippines from specified countries as a protection measure against the new variant of the SARS or COVID-2 virus. This latest Philippine government travel restriction brings to 21 total number of flag countries. So, PAL continues to operate flights to Hong Kong, Japan, Singapore, Canada, and the US subject to the existing passenger restriction. So, yan na po yung mga kasagutan, guys. Kung may flight pa ba ngayon sa airport, so the answer is yes. Pero, mas pinahigpit lang po ngayon yung mga protocols. So, sana po ay naunawaan nyo ang video to at sana may natutunan kayo, guys, for today's video. So, yung mga domestic flight, after this, ipapakita ko din po yung mga scheduled flight na meron pa po, guys. So, panoorin nyo po yung video to until the end. So, this is the flight schedule for Cebu Pacific flight. Yan yung mga schedule nila, guys. And now, this is AirAsia flight schedule for January 1 to 10 and we have January 11 to 31. And now, this scheduled flight for Philippine Airlines from January 1 to January 31, 2020. So, nakalagay naman dyan, guys, yung mga scheduled flights. Sundin nyo na lang po once mag-book kayo ng mga ticket nyo. Sana po may natutunan kayo today at sana clear na po sa inyo. And also, huwag kayong mag-alala guys dahil i-update ko kayo time to time kung may mga changes man po. And don't forget to like this video kung nagustuhan mo and comment down below also kung may mga request kayong video. And also guys, share this video para marami tayong matulungan at para mas maraming makakaalam na may channel tayo guys about sa updated flights and also updated government protocol about travel. And also don't forget to click the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you will be updated on my next video. Goodbye everyone! Thank you for watching!